Let's do a quick exercise to demonstrate the states of a media player. But you're going to be playing the part of the media player. So sit down for a moment and wait for my first instruction. Now think of a song in your head and prepare to sing it. All right, now start singing it aloud. And pause. Now I'd like you to resume where you left off. And now stop. And completely forget that song. Now I want you to think of an entirely different song, but don't sing it aloud just yet. All right, and start singing it now. And stop. Great job. Take a moment, sit back, and relax. So why did I make you sing? Well, to help explain this concept. So playing the audio files within the Media Player class is managed via a state machine. And this means that there are different states that we can transition between as the Media Player plays the song. So we can draw a diagram known as a state machine diagram to help visualize the different states the Media Player can be in. So first off is the idle state, which means that the Media Player object is just sitting there, idly, not making any sound. And this is just like how you are idle, sitting there waiting for my instructions. Following that is the prepared state, meaning that the Media Player is preparing to play a certain audio file, like a song. And this is just like how you are thinking about a song and preparing to sing it, but didn't make any sound just yet. And then comes the started state, meaning that the Media Player is playing a certain audio file, like our song. So this is similar to when you started singing the song aloud.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
And then comes the pause state, when you want to pause the song. And this is like when you pause your singing. Now from the pause state, you can move back to the started state if you want to resume the song where you left off.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Now at any time, you can stop singing the song, meaning that the media player is in its stop state. Now there's one catch. Once you stop the media player, you can't resume it again. You need to set it up to prepare to sing it again by specifying which song you want to play, so either the same or a different song. And that's why I had you think of a different song and prepare to sing it. And then I had you sing the new song, moving us back to the started state again.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
As you can see, there are a number of different states to the media player used to control how audio is played back to the user. And again, this is referred to as a state machine diagram. We actually presented a simplified version of the media player lifecycle in order to help you understand the big picture first. Now, the official documentation page contains a complete state machine diagram, which you should refer to in the future. So at first, I know it can all look very overwhelming, but notice that the diagram has the states that we talked about. So idle, prepared, started, paused, stopped, and a couple other ones. Note that it also provides details on what media player methods we can call in order to transition between these states. So feel free to take a look at the state diagram more on your own, and we've linked it below in the notes.